You take a deep breath and you walk through the doors. It's the morning of your very first day. You say hi to your friends you ain't seen in a while. Try and stay out of everybody's way. It's your freshman year and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. Hoping one of those senior boys will wink at you and say, you know I haven't seen you around before. 'Cause when you're 15 and somebody tells you they love you, you're gonna believe them. And when you're 15 feeling like there's nothing to figure out, well, count to 10 and take it in. This is life before you know who you're gonna be. At 15, you sit in class next to a redhead named Abigail, and soon enough your best friends laughing at the other girls who think they're so cool. We'll be out of here as soon as we can. And then you're on your very first date and he's got a car and you're feeling like flying. And your mama's waiting up. Back then I swore I was gonna marry him someday, but I realized some bigger dreams of mine. Abigail came.